Well, maybe I could pretend to forgive him. Mm-hmm.